What? What?
I only shoot and score. Then if you score, then we'll come.
We will have to go to the YouTube mode now. Don't laugh at me like you did the last time.
Fuck, I can't do this, man. I hate doing this live. I can't. Yo, what's up, guys? Eki here. We're back with the Hood Champs Rewards. This week we were ranked 34. Top 50 rewards, 17-3, of course, not really what I want. The past three Hood Champs have not been the greatest. We haven't gotten to the top 10, but the time will come, the top 5 is the goal. We got 3 ultimate packs and 1 mega pack. So not a player this week. Bit unfortunate because I would have wanted to get one of the Stahl brothers. Alright, let's go. In every pack opening pretty much in Hood Champs we've gotten something nice, but not really anything huge. Like we haven't gotten like a really huge pool, which is like over 200-300k. I wasn't prepared to do this. I was playing my freaking A-League, Finnish Espoirs League games, and too busy hosted me. I thought I'd better open these rewards now. First pack, pretty basic, nothing to even mention. But then hey, ultimate packs. 20 items, all plus 80 overall. We have 3 of these, so 60 plus 80 overall cars. Let's see what happens. John Carson, again unfortunately, with the hot market, not worth anything anymore. Doughty, I think Doughty is like 15, maybe, 15-20, you see it in the video.
Condor! McDavid!
Okay, that's pretty good. Wait.
Condor! Come up!
So much more to go. That's really good.
Oh, what?
Drysdale McDavid. Okay, but Drysdale isn't worth anything.
Dude, I was almost scared with fucking another purple.
I think that card is looks a bit better than his value actually is.
Good ultimate!
McDavid, Drysdale, and Doughty. 3 plus 85 overalls. What is this luck, boys? Maybe I need to learn this. I can't be in the top 20 to get good rewards. Maybe that's how it goes. Come on, more purple. More purples. Need those guys. Not a good pack so far. But still cards to go. Carson! Okay. By the way, a really good card. I think the 86 Erik Carson is one of the best defenders in the game, so I really recommend him. Oh, Hedman. Okay. Hedman and Carson, that's like 20k both, right? About now. So, 2 ultimate packs, we got McDavid, Drysdale, Doughty, Carson, Hedman. It's alright. Pretty much 200k of worth of players already. Again, pretty good. Nothing huge, but we like, you know, the coins are adding up. Oh! Frosted Flakes, Corey Perry. 81 speed. Jesus, that's a horrible card. I don't think that guy is worth much.
I got problems on 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 problems on
Oh, don't worry, that's the death cat. He doesn't hear me.
Let's go! Freaking Charubi Gila!
Nani?
What? What's a good time to open? 91 overall!
Fucking... Yo, that's the best pull I've ever gotten in NHL. Seriously. If you followed the grind from last year, this year, like... Jesus. 91 Jerome Ginla, distributor big man. Look at the stats. Oh my lord. Wasn't expecting this. Dude, guys, I will never finish in the top 20 again. Never. You're Hootrich now. Dude, my team is already insane. I'll take it. Okay, I don't have a chair anymore. We can stand up for the final one. Maybe there's something more.
What? What is going on? Explain, please! What the fuck? I don't know what is going on. What the hell is going on? Artemi Paranen with Hovitser.
Oh. Oi, 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 oi. What the hell is going on? Is that 200k?
Come on, I haven't gotten anything. Final one.
Okay.
Panarin freaking 91 igilla in the same pack with Kutcherova Kori Peri. What?
Yeah, 17-3 only for this time forward. But this is my team. Matthews, Gretzky, Lebiö, Selälle, Koivu, Gaborik, Sakic, Crosby, Laine, Oussi, Morens, Gurianov, Heiskanen, Carson, Blake Smith and Slavin Hamilton. I have Spark, Distributor, Speedster active. This was not the team I played in the Hood Champs with. I sold the Sedin Twins after the Champs and I bought plenty of Spark players to get that synergy active. I think the acceleration team synergy matters a lot in the game. So we bought Crosby, Koivu and Gaborik to get Spark active as well. Otherwise the team is pretty similar. I changed the fourth liners as well for synergies. We have Vasilevski in net right now. Again, I've just tried different goalies out. I don't really think it matters that much who's in the net.
Alright, it's the day after yesterday's crazy packs. Now we have the rivals rewards to open. As you see, I have some coins on my account. Still can't believe the packs, but hey, finally I got lucky. Again, coins would probably be the smartest option. I think I only finished in silver in rivals, but with our luck, we will take the tradable packs. If it continues. By the way, I sold Iginla for 780k and Panarin for 165k. In total, we will get like 1.2 million of the players, so that's huge. Alright, that's what I'm used to. Everyone, thank you so much for watching. Here are my weekend's champion highlights. If you enjoyed the content, feel free to subscribe. Have a great day and see you next time.